Wow, deputy, deputy. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Okay, title thumbnail, so you know what time it is. Madison Beard. It's been a while since you've been on the channel. What a great artist, even better woman. Don't waste your time. Let's get straight into the video. So yeah, let go. And I like these videos because they're like really raw and authentic, original, so you can kind of like just see how they are. It's in the comfort of her home. Wouldn't text you this late, lest there's something wrong. I look too good to be in this bedroom. She's so swayzy. Without someone to touch me like you do. Maybe there's something I could take for this. How much longer gotta wait for this? I can see my body on your lips, yeah. You know what? Okay, so the thing that I like about her is that she's really like, she doesn't need that fine tuning in her voice. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's not much pre and post editing and fine tuning that you need to do to her voice. It's Madison. You know what I mean? That's what I love about her. And it's like, she sounds just as good in the studio as she does live. So, or I guess I should say, she sounds just as good as live as she does in the studio. So that's even a plus. To get a taste for it, you'll need it, you'll pay for it. Going empty out the bank for this. If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me crazy. I'm the best you ever had. Yeah, I can turn you on. That is a slave, you don't count. On, why you close to on. If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Yo, she is swavy. I'm the best you ever had. Yeah, I can turn you on. Why you close to on. Just imagine if she did this song just like a remix with, what if she did one with like Sabrina Carpenter or Zara would be dope, or even I honestly, who I could see on this song, Ariana Grande. That'd be perfect. I'm thinking Ariana Grande or Doja Cat. That'd be crazy. This song would even be, I mean, don't get me wrong, it's a great song, but Ariana Grande and then Doja Cat. Maybe you just did like a remix. I have Ariana Grande on one and then the remix with Doja. Or you can have them both. That'd be crazy. But I could definitely see Sabrina Carpenter. I could see Zara. That'd be epic. You guys know how I feel about Zara. Ariana Grande and Doja Cat. That'd be crazy. That song would be fire. Baby, do I taste like candy? Sugar coated, he say I'm the most sweet. I'm a handful, but that's what hands are for. Pin me to the floor, treat it like it's yours. How much longer gotta wait for this? I can see my body on your lips, yeah. You know, once you get a taste for it, you would need it, you would pay for it.
Stop playing with it.
If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me crazy. I'm the best you ever had. Yeah, I can turn you on. Why you close to on? If you wanna be my baby,
she got vocals. Stop playing.
That's light work for her. Light work. Like when she has so much vocal control, it's crazy. This is straight light work for her. And the fact that she could do it in the comfort of her own home, she definitely makes it look easy, which it's not, you know what I mean? But vocal control, you know, hitting different levels, this is crazy. I'm telling you, Madison Beer is so underrated. I don't know why she's not like up there in like top 10 or even top 5 in some people's categories. This is crazy. She's so overlooked. It pisses me off, but then again, like, she'll get her moment to where she's at the top and everybody's gonna know, you know what I mean? Hopefully it's soon.
For my baby, I got that love you can't handle, but maybe you can try.
Do you see what I'm saying?
I'm in my ear, that's like music. You know just what I wanna hear. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, come on with it. Don't look at me like that. You catch this word. Stop playing with her. Stop playing with her. Come on, Madison Beer. Ladies and gentlemen, Madison Beer. Stop playing. Guys, I really want to know what she's up to. So if you know that she's dropping new songs, if she has an album, what is she up to? I know everybody's quarantined, but I mean, is she working on a project? Maybe she's working on, I don't know, something, new music. But we definitely need her on the channel more often, for sure. Comment section down below and see. You guys already know I deliver. Anything we see in the comment section down below, I'm dropping it. Banger after banger after banger. And I'm reading all comments. We're on the road to 50K. That's what it's all about. We're on the road to 50K. Run these numbers up. And remember, foot on next. We're not letting up. Nikes, Adidas, Skechers. Guys, foot on next. We're not playing. We're on the road to 50K. Comment section down below belongs to you. Go ahead and do your part. And guys, I'm in the next video. So you can rewatch this. I know it was lit. You can rewatch it. I'm just waiting on you in the next video. I'll see you there. Ah!